this is what I see when I hear the song Come to Me, My Sweetest Friend by the Goo Goo Dolls.
Sarah Craining's art isn't just inspired by music, it is the music.
And then this piece is a Bon Iver song, or what I see when I hear a Bon Iver song, and the song is Creature Fear.
The painter has a condition called auditory visual synesthesia.
So basically what that means is that I see colors and patterns and textures when I hear sound, and specifically music is really vivid.
And she transfers the music to a canvas. There are about 80 different forms of synesthesia, but not a lot of people know about them.
I went to school for speech and language pathology, so I worked in neuroscience. Which is how I was able to learn about synesthesia. It's a blessing and a curse, so sometimes it's really hard to focus.
That's because the images Sarah sees can be extremely vivid.
It's been really nice to be able to have a business where I can share my synesthesia and educate about it.
Sarah and her husband Jackson have 500,000 followers on TikTok, where they interact with people with different forms of synesthesia. Jackson has a rare case himself.
What does the name Cecilia taste like to you?
Deep dish pizza. Ooh. Where I taste words and names. The way that I perceive it is it's just sort of a fun way to see the world, you know, to hear words and names and to actually taste the foods in my mouth.
Batul is taco pizza.
The couple now just roll with their TikTok stardom and let the music lead the brush.
Because it's what I love to do.
See music and taste words.
I know. Isn't it so cool?
It's
incredible.
Mind-blowing,
right,
to think of.
Right. Yeah. So to learn more about Sarah's work from Seeing Sounds Art, head to carelove.com/sunrise. Hey,